dito na paano na kami, palabas na kami ng Tacloban, going to Liloan Court. Sasakay na kami ng ferry ulit. Tignan niyo yung ano, yung view. So nice. May mga kalayan. Nag-enjoy kami sa biyahe namin. You should try this, guys, kasi marami kayong makikitang view. And we have tried this many times, pero if gagawin ko ulit, I will say yes. Kasi it's a good experience. Although nakakapagod, pero relaxing. Kasi every time naman na, kahit na ilang beses ko nang ginawa ito, parang yung scenery, yung nangyayari pa iba-iba, yung experience iba-iba. Tapos yung hotel na sabi mong babalikan, hindi mo na mababalikan kasi parang hindi mo na alam yung place kung saan siya ngayon. So, iba-ibang experience. Every time na gagawin mo, you will have another experience to an encounter. So, you should try this. It's a good experience, lalo na sa bata, sa family. Yan. So, ito yung view papuntang Liloan. What's that? It's a house or... it's a church. It's a parish church.
Continue straight for 1 hour and 29 minutes to Liloan Terminal Road.
Which one?
Look at that cloud, that other one.
Oh, yeah.
That looks like
out
in a car.
Say hi, anak. Okay, how about you, ate? What can you say, ate? Are you enjoying?
Yes, so nice.
Really?
Yeah. And it looks like a domination here with cloud.
Mm-hmm. Ikaw, sweet.
Hi, guys.
That's it?
Yung husband ko, si Kaloy, ito yung hilig niyang gawin. Nag-i-enjoy siyang gawin ito. Yung long drive, long trip. Actually, excited siya. Kasi dapat ginawa namin to last April. But because of the pandemic, hindi namin siya nagawa agad-agad. So, ngayon lang namin siya nagawa. Pero, okay pa din naman. Pero ngayon, ngayong December kasi parang medyo maluwag naman. Yung mga checkpoint, hindi masyadong, go-go lang. Tapos hindi na ganun karaming checkpoint. Pero dito, since pagpasok namin ng Quezon, halos yung mga tao hindi na hindi bihira yung mga nagmamask. Not unlike dito sa Tacloban, sa mga hotels.